problem or problem statement we call ideate, that is idea generation, prototyping and testing. Now this one slide itself will give you what are these processes, right? I'll just go quickly through this one. Design thinking is a five-step process to come up with a meaningful solution. First, empathize, that means with situation. Whatever is the situation given to you, process, product, whatever is the situation, you empathize. Empathize means you connect, you get understanding of that situation. Define the problem, outline activities that people told about their problem. You just list down those activities, those problems which the user has told you, and then prepare the problem statement, detailed problem statement. Ideate, brainstorm about these ideas which are actually leading to solution of these problems. Then solve the problem statement, sketch up your best ideas. Then out of, let's say, 20 ideas generated, you sketch up around 6, and then those 6 might go to the next stage, which is like prototype generation, or might back. Prototyping, link carefully your ideas with the problem statement, and then prototype is generated. The test prototype with actual user to get feedback. Now, this slide, which is listing all the 5 steps, does that mean that you have learned everything? This one slide, that means everybody has become a designer? No. So every single steps goes as a course, right? Where you learn through case studies how to empathize with the end user, how to generate ideas, how to make the hands-on prototypes. So every single step is a huge course, right? Where you are actually learning how to do the systematic design thinking. So I'll go through these steps one by one. Now, when you start thinking about a product design, first thing which comes into mind is context. What context the design of the product is? Let's say I am talking about a mixer, right? Mixer grinder. Now, who is the user of the mixer grinder? Mainly housewives, right? So that means you have to understand what is the difficulty level, what are the problems with the housewife is facing with the mixer grinder. Already they are in the market, there are n number of mixer grinders in the market. If you want to bring your one additional product and you want that to be successful, that has to be taken by the housewife, that means something innovative has to be there. So then you have to go back to the user and ask what are the problems they are presently facing, or what are the things which we can do which will be enhancing your user experience with the product. Their number of, and don't think that housewife cannot give you. Housewives also can give you lot of innovative solution, because that is coming from the experience. Then